Here's how to back up your iPhone on iTunes. Even though iTunes is no longer available on new Apple computers, it is still possible to back up your library using iTunes on older Macs and PCs. We're going to show you how to do it on a Windows computer, but the process is similar on a Mac. Here's how to do it on Windows. Open iTunes and connect your device to your computer using a USB cable. You might need a USB adapter if you're using a MacBook laptop. If the device prompts you to trust this computer, select Trust and then enter your passcode. Your device will show up in the iTunes sidebar. Select your device on the upper left-hand corner. This will bring you to the summary panel. On a Mac, your device should appear on the sidebar of the Finder window. Select the type of content that you want to sync or remove. To turn syncing on, check the box next to Sync. Check the box next to each item that you want to sync. Click the Apply button in the lower right corner of the window. You can have backup all of the data on your iPhone to this computer selected, or your most important data to iCloud. If syncing doesn't start automatically, click the Sync button. Make sure not to disconnect while it is syncing. You can tell your phone is synced when the last backup date has updated. Thank you.